I was in charge of multi-million dollar budgets.
Charlon Rogers, wife of Douglas County Commissioner Chris Rogers, defending her nomination to the Land Bank Board. She was Mayor Gene Stothert's second choice. Her first choice, former City Councilman Ben Gray. But Gray came up short in July, just a few months after losing re-election to Juanita Johnson, who stopped Gray's land bank appointment in its tracks. Now Johnson was out to stop Mrs. Rogers.
I do have a list of questions that I...
And the council newcomer had some help.
The mayor comes right back with another pick from the in crowd. Charlon Rogers, Douglas County Commissioner Chris Rogers' wife, part of the chosen group.
I just want to remind this council that there's problems in District 2 that y'all have no idea about. And if we are saying it's an issue, your job is not to just side with the mayor because she's the mayor and y'all have "I support the mayor" on your Facebook pictures. Your job is to go with what the district is asking.
And then there was this so-called editorial calling several well-known Omaha blacks Uncle Toms who are keeping white folks happy.
I think it's important to hear the words. They're impactful and not in a positive way.
Councilman Brinker Harding reading parts before blowing up.
The Empowerment Network blends ever so nicely with Stothert's insidious allegiance to crony capitalism that has forever ruled both politics and business in Omaha. Yeah, those Negroes are at it again, keeping white folks happy. Bless them, enough said. This despicable tirade is written by a black man.
And then there was this from Mrs. Rogers.
To hear certain statements about you that feels like it's something related to your character is... difficult.
In the end, Rogers approved by the city council 6-1. Johnson, the lone no vote. In Omaha, Joe Jordan, News Channel, Nebraska.